good afternoon. How are you doing? Whatever time you're watching this. My name is Tiffany E. of Psych Design TV, and you are watching my channel. Boom. See? Psych Design TV. Huh? Huh? You see it? Huh? Right? It's cool, huh? Anyway, so welcome back to my channel. I am here today to do finally a wig review for you on some new. Well, at least it's new to me, bitch. This is the Sensational Instant Up and Down, Instant Up and Down wig. So what this is a half wig and a ponytail combo that you can wrap and create and get you a nice high pony, bitch. Okay, and then have you some nice hair hanging down in the back so you can be cute. Like all the Instagram baddies. This Instagram baddie hair. This is Instagram baddie hair right here, bitch. That's how the girls talk on Instagram. I had the roughest time getting this damn thing on my head. And the reason why is because, one, my hair is natural. And number two, it takes a lot for it to lay down. So, I use the Got to Be Ultra Glued Invisible Styling Gel to lay down my hair. But my hair was wet, so it would not lay down. I tried using my wrap to hold it down, and it still wouldn't lay down. So, I had a hard time getting this on today, but it still turned out pretty cute, and I just kind of used the hair to cover up my terrible edges and lay down job. You know, I just used it to cover it up. I was like, bitch, fuck it. So the cool thing about this wig is that it has a drawstring in the back, so it can attach to your head and be a little bit more snug, which at first I thought it didn't have a drawstring, so I was like, I suggest that they put one in there. But it got a drawstring. They thought of everything. So kudos to you, Sensational. Kudos, bitch. Anyway, so you can wear this wig several ways, all right? So you can wear it as the instant up and down do ponytail with the hair in the back. Or you can wear it as just a half wig. Or you can wear it as a high pony. Or you can wear it as a low pony. However you want to wear it, you can get four different styles out of this wig in one pack. It's such a cute wig. Definitely something that you would wear during the summer with your nice little sundress, girl. Or get you some cute jogger outfit, bitch. Get you a fresh pair of all white and black Adidas. I'm old school and classic. Get off my neck, girl. So anyway, I think this wig is beautiful. It's perfect for anybody who wants to have that vibe. Trust me, this is going to get you there, especially for this summer. Listen, if you want to know the specs of this wig, I'm going to run it down for you. So it is a half wig, which I'm going to insert a clip in here to show you guys what it looks like. You get two clips in a half wig here. Ooh, it was lifting. Two clips here on the half wig, one clip in the back, and then there's one clip for the ponytail, and then you wrap it, and I pinned mine to keep it from moving. Now, one thing about the wrap is I feel like it should have more combs in it so that it can better wrap and stay on my head better. It's not terrible. It's actually a really decent way to wrap it. Highly recommend that you wrap your hair in the ponytail first, then put the half wig on, because if you don't, you're going to have a hard time trying to get this thing on, B. Any hoosies. So, she is super soft. Very, very pretty. I think if you have some, like, mousse, you could put that on there, and it'll help zhuzh up your waves a little bit and make you look real, real cute. You know, it's real, real cute. The ponytail got a little bit more of a wavy, curvy thing going, which I love. And I have three more of these wigs to review. And I'm going to do a review for you every single week with a different pony. Yes. So I hope you guys enjoyed this review of the Instant Up and Down wig. Four different styles. One pack. Make sure you guys go check it out. You can get it from Sam's Beauty. Wig Types just restocked these. They sell so fast. So I highly recommend that you run and get them as soon as possible. Otherwise, it's not happening, okay? Thank you so much for listening. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you guys in my next one, because, girl, I'm feeling this. You see how I judge up? You see how she judge up? Look. Look, hold on. Let me smile a little bit. Hold on. Y'all, thank y'all so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next one. If you want to see some more wig reviews, please let me know in the comment section below. If you want to see a particular video from me, whether it is makeup, hair, or what have you, please comment below, and I'll see you guys next time.